see you. I might change my old ways for you, baby. I can change your old way, now you wavy.
Oh! Yeah, boys.
Go up the hole!
There you go. job. Good job.
Yeah.
Come here, come here, come here, come here. Yeah. What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing?
Really know that you would answer the bell, and you guys answered the bell and then some. I am so proud of you, and I'm gonna tell you why. Because there's so many people in life, so many people that you'll see every day that just give up when things don't go their way. It is so easy to be there when everything's rolling and going well and everything is you know, you're number one. The real test of what you got in here is when things are bad, when it's not going well, what are you going to do? Are you going to roll over and die? Are you going to get up, respond, pull your bootstraps up, and fight? And by gosh, you guys are fighters. And I am so very proud of you. I am so proud of you. I'm going to say one more thing. I want you to remember what Coach Sweeney said, Coach at Clemson. Everything we taught you about life, everything we've talked about those 10 steps, those 10 character traits over there on those steps, every day you look at them. You want to change this world? Start here. Start here. Start here. Start here. If we all individually take those 10 character traits, take them to heart, there will be a change. This will be a better country. This will be a better world. Take that to heart, gentlemen. If there's anything you can want to, if you ever say, hey, yeah, I want to do something for that old fat ball man, go out and make the world a difference because you lived the way those 10 character traits ask you to. And I'll be proud of you. I'm proud of you anyway, but I'll be even more proud of you. All right? Coaches, anything?
No, we're proud of you guys. No,
proud of you guys. You got yelled at a lot, but...
Yeah. What do you stay low, O-line? Right? It's easy when you stay low.
Hey, fellas, we won. We went 5-1 this year. Y'all are so special. Y'all can be happy. You can be joyous, okay? Y'all can.
Oh, dear Lord. Coach, your speech is making me sad. Now I'm going to play football.
Yeah, when you go up to high school. Yeah. Okay, here's what I need you to do. When we go in, regular drill on putting wash everything. Some of y'all didn't wash your shorts and your t-shirts yesterday. Let's get them washed, please.
Coach,
wash it all. Wash it all, okay? Y'all comprende me? All right.
Marshall!
I love y'all. If I can ever do anything for any of you, please come see me. No matter where you are, you better come see me, all right? Seventh graders, next year is your year. You need to get some of those dang home runs in the hallway out playing football, okay? It's up to y'all to get them out, and let's do something again special next year, all right? Let's break it down. Last time, right here.
Right here.
Can I do it?
What's up?
How about everyone does it?
We are. I'm going to send one to you. And we're going to get like one of them. Love all of you. Family on three.
Family on three! One, two, three!
Family!
Learn something new. Hey. Good game.
Good job, Greg. Good job, buddy. Good job, brother. You know, I yell at you, I have my head off at you, but I love you. Good job.